Hello everyone, myself K.R. Biradar, Assistant Professor, Department of Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Welcome to a video lecture on types of satellite orbits. Let us start with the learning outcomes first. At the end of this video, you will be able to classify different types of orbits, discuss advantages and disadvantages of different orbits. In this video, we shall see what is orbit and what are its types. An orbit is a regular repeating path that an object in space takes around another one. Here, object refers to satellite and it revolves around the Earth. The simple way of defining the orbit is the path followed by the satellite is called an orbit. Orbits can be classified depends on the shape and position. First, we shall see the classification of orbit on the basis of shape. First one is equatorial orbits. See the diagram. Polar orbits and inclined orbits, and it is not shown in the diagram. The orbit which is just above the surface of Earth's equator is called equatorial orbit. All the geo satellites are placed in equatorial orbit since the speed of Earth is same as geo satellite speed. Polar orbit is the orbit which is just above the surface of polar region of the Earth. If the satellite is in inclined orbit, means when the orbit exhibits an angle other than 0 degree to the equatorial plane. This angle is called the orbit's inclination. Orbits are classified on the basis of altitude or geosynchronous satellite orbit, low Earth orbit, medium Earth orbit and Molniya orbit. See this diagram, it consists of different orbits and also with the distance from the Earth. Geosatellites are placed at furthest distance from the Earth. Also, geosatellites revolve in equatorial plane of the Earth and these satellites are used for wireless communication. LEO satellites are placed nearest to the Earth compared to other satellites. And these are used for capturing the image of the Earth. But the MEO satellites are orbiting the Earth between LEO and GEO. A Molniya orbit is a type of satellite orbit and it is designed to provide communications and remote sensing coverage over high latitude. Geostationary Earth orbit, that is also called GEO. GEO satellites are placed at an altitude of over 35,000 km above the Earth's surface along the equator and complete one revolution around Earth precisely every 24 hours. GEO satellite revolve around the Earth at the same speed as the Earth rotates. GEO satellites remain in the same position relative to the surface of Earth. Advantages of GEO. As GEO satellites are at greater height, it covers large geographical area. Hence, only 3 satellites are required to cover the entire Earth. GEO satellites are visible for 24 hours continuously from single fixed location on the Earth. GEO satellites are ideal for broadcasting and multi-point applications. Since these satellites are visible for 24 hours, fortunately, ground station tracking is not required. Less number of satellites are needed to cover the entire Earth. Disadvantage of GEO. The signal requires considerable time to travel from Earth station to satellite and vice versa. Due to this, the received signal is very weak. Better LNA modem increases cost of ground station. Due to longer signal transmitting distance, the received signal is very weak. Better low noise amplifier and modem is required for ground station. This increases the cost of ground station equipments. Due to longer transmission, the signal introduces more propagation delay in the network. Geo satellites are not suitable for point-to-point communication. Geo satellites provides poor coverage at polar region. Low Earth orbit, that is also called LEO. LEO satellites are much closer to the Earth, ranging from 500 to 1500 km above the Earth's surface. LEO satellites don't stay in fixed position relative to the surface and are only visible for 15 to 20 minutes each pass. LEO satellites revolve with very high speed, and speed of these satellites are faster than Earth's speed. Therefore, range of focusing any particular place on the Earth's surface is only 15 to 20 minutes per each pass. That means each satellite's revolution. A network of LEO satellites is necessary for LEO satellites to be useful. The LEO satellite is useful, it must have a network associated with it. Advantages of LEO. LEO satellites are near to Earth, provides better signal strength. Since LEO satellites are closer to Earth, the communication between satellite and ground station will have a better signal strength. Less power is needed for transmission. That means it is only about 1 watt power is sufficient for transmission. It has least propagation delay compared to other orbits. In LEO, the signal transmission delay or propagation delay is very less. Low cost equipments are sufficient for ground stations. Better frequency use due to smaller footprints. Disadvantage of LEO. Smaller distance from Earth, it covers less region. LEO satellites are placed at small distance from Earth so that it covers small region of Earth's surface. Large number of satellites are needed to cover. In LEO, large number of satellites are required to cover the given area. LEO satellites are visible only for 15 to 20 minutes from particular area of the Earth. Less time for maintenance like testing, troubleshooting, etc. LEO satellites have shorter lifespan, usually 5 to 8 years compared to GEO. Medium Earth orbit, that is also called MEO. MEO satellite is in orbit somewhere between 8000 to 18000 km above the Earth's surface. MEO satellites are similar to LEO in functionality. With respect to function is concerned, MEO and LEO are same. Visible for much longer periods of time, usually between 2 to 8 hours. This means MEO satellites are visible for around 2 to 8 hours from Earth's surface. MEO satellites have a larger coverage area than LEO's satellites. Coverage area of MEO satellites are larger than LEO and smaller than GEO. Advantages of MEO. MEO satellites are placed at higher altitude compared to LEO satellites. Less number of MEO satellites are needed to cover entire area of the Earth. MEO satellites requires slightly higher transmission power compared to LEO satellites. MEO requires reduced latency compared to GEO satellites. MEO maintains a footprint well suited for regional networks. Disadvantage of MEO. The signals become weak when they reach Earth from MEO compared to LEO. This is due to higher altitude of MEO in comparison to LEO. Hence, more transmit power is needed to cover path loss and other attenuating atmosphere. MEO satellites are visible for only 2 to 8 hours from Earth. Hence, satellites are required to be tracked from the Earth due to their rotation. The system is more expensive compared to LEO. Multiple MEO satellites are needed to cover the region continuously. Malnia orbit satellites. Malnia orbit is basically an elliptical orbit, and in Malnia orbit, the satellites remains in a nearly fixed position relative to Earth for 8 hours. There is a series of 3 Malnia satellite can act like a geo satellite. Malnia satellites are useful in near polar regions. This slide refers to think and answer. Write one major use of geo orbit satellite and LEO orbit satellite. Pause the video and write your answer. I think you might have written the answer. The major use of GEO and LEO satellites are: GEO orbit satellites are used in wireless communications. LEO orbit satellites are used in capturing image of Earth. These are the references used to prepare the above PPT. Thank you.